Hi everyone, I'd love to show you how to use Gelish, a soak-off gel polish. Gel nails are amazing because they don't chip and they last for weeks. First step, shape the natural nail. Apply Gelish Cleanse on a clean, lint-free wipe to remove the dust and clean the nail. Follow with an application of the pH bond to the natural nail. Now that I found you, let the truth remind you. Now that I found you, only love surrounds. Next, apply a thin coat of Gelish foundation gel to the nail. Now that I found you. Then lightly stroke over the top and seal the edges of the nail. Place the fingers under the mini pro light for 30 seconds, UV lamp for 1 minute, or LED light for 10 seconds. That it takes time to come again. That it takes time to come again. Remove any tacky surface. Next, apply a thin layer of the Gelish soak-off gel polish. Be sure to seal the edges of the nail. Avoid too thick of an application because this will cause the gel to not cure properly. Place your fingers in the mini pro light for 45 seconds, or any UV lamp for 2 minutes, or an LED light for 30 seconds. The surface of the color will remain tacky once cured, but this is normal. Repeat the same steps to the other hand. Now you can apply Gelish Top It Off Gel Sealer using a thin light application. Use the side of the brush to apply the Gelish Top It Off on all free edges of the natural nail to seal the edge. Place fingers in the mini pro light for 45 seconds, or any UV lamp for 2 minutes, or an LED light for 30 seconds. Your nails will be tacky, so apply the Gelish Cleanse on a clean, lint-free wipe to remove any tacky surface. This step will not remove the gel polish unless a nail is not properly cured. And the last step, applying Gelish Nourish Cuticle Oil to the skin surrounding the nail to condition and revitalize. And now you're finished. Music by Samantha James.